good time. Don't do anything dumb!
Thank you.
Get the show on the road!
Are you Hawk?
Who's asking?
Kev said you needed a pilot.
Oh, yeah? If you're as good as he says you are, we should get along just fine.
Great. When do we start?
Right now. The bird's ready and waiting. I'll fill you in as we go.
Target's an armored car. Pick it up at the bank and drop it off at the rendezvous. Not far from the bank. You'll need to be quick. The armored car should be there in the lot. You do know how to use a magnet, right?
Yeah, it's coming back to me.
The target's an armored car. You'll pick it up at the bank and drop it off at the rendezvous. Not far from the bank. You'll need to be quick. The armored car should be there in the lot. You do know how to use a magnet, right?
Yeah, it's coming back to me. Oof! Got it. I'm taking some fire here.
Let's get it on the truck. We don't have a lot of time left.
Better pick that up. This thing weighs a ton.
All right, bring it on in. Keep it steady. Good enough. We'll take it from here. I do have a few more jobs lined up, so come find me if you're interested.
away or you'll regret it.
Tool! Just what JR wanted. I can take you alone. No surprise there.
JR.
Here's your buggy.
Much obliged.
What's next?
How about an address the owner?
That's not an easy car to find.
Well, it just so happens I got a particular one in mind. It belongs to Levi Marshall.
Marshall as in Atticus?
His nephew. That little turd caused me creep to no end during the summer internship. He's a student at that fancy art school in Marina del Lago.
Gotcha. I'll check the parking lot next time I'm over there. This is a rideshare now.
Uh-huh. That's what I thought. Eyes on the road!
Newsflash. Santo Ileso. A violent confrontation broke out between Los Panteros and the Idols anarchist group at a resort illegally occupied by the Idols for an unsanctioned gathering. The altercation spilled into the streets, ending in a high-speed vehicle chase and a...
You up for a casino heist?
Sure, but the front door is awfully small for a helicopter.
Fortunately for us, the money's on the outside, stacked in a container. It's a clear grab, but you gotta be quick.
Deal me in. Which casino are we hitting?
All of them. Four targets. Dealer's choice.
I'm approaching Aces High. Got the cash. I'm heading back.
Steady as she goes.
Which casino are we hitting?
All of them. Four targets. Dealer's choice.
I'm approaching Aces High. Got the cash. I'm heading back.
Steady as she goes.
Don't spend it all in one place. How'd you pull this off, anyway?
I got friends on the inside.
Come on, come on, come on. Just hit pay dirt.
Not far now.
We're all gonna be rich. How are we doing on time?
We gotta hurry. It won't take them long to figure out something's up.
Poseidon is on the hook.
On in. We're ready for you.
Be sure you count it twice. I'm making my approach. Full house at the Lancelot.
We don't want to leave any money on the table now. 60 seconds.
It's all there, I promise.
Hey, just a reminder, we're having our first company meeting in a bit. Don't be late.
Company meeting? Nice euphemism. I'll be right there.
What's going on here?
Asshole, I'm walking here!
I don't know, guys. What do you think?
I feel like there's a lot we're missing.
There is, but it's enough to go on for now.
What about criminals? Don't we kind of need more than three if we want to call this thing an empire?
There's four of us.
Oh, are you planning on shooting anyone?
After that party, I think I'll stick to metaphorical blood on my hands.
Yeah, that's less useful when people try to kill us. Neenah's right. We need more people.
We'll look more legit if we have a home base.
You saying we're not legit already?
Oh, I love you, but I'm allergic.
Yeah, point taken.
All right, let's brainstorm. What would our place need?
I gotta be able to host some parties and have more than a fucking galley kitchen to work with.
I wanna be able to set up a proper garage to work in. I don't think Sergio's gonna be letting me near the forge anytime soon.
That's good. What you got?
I don't know, a ball pit? I'm joking. I'm kind of joking. It needs to be defensible. We pissed off a lot of people, and let's not kid ourselves, they're gonna try to kill us.
You're fun.
Hey, man, just being real.
For me, we need it to be cheap. We don't have a lot of cash, so we'll probably be looking at a fixer-upper.
So, we need an open space for the interior, a decent plot of land to build a garage, it's gotta hold up in a firefight, and it's gotta be dirt cheap.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, it's gonna be a bitch finding.
I got it! Holy shit, we are so good at this.
There's an old church. Near Fort Cullen. The sanctuary is huge. I can turn the rectory into a garage. It's condemned, so it's cheap. And it's got a fucking graveyard, so we can stash the bodies.
You fucking rock.
What are we waiting for? Let's check this place out.
Let's go. I'll drive. Where is this church? On Third. Oh, that place.
Guys, look at these pictures. The architectural details look amazing.
Let me see. Neenah, this place is in ruins.
I said it was a fixer-upper.
There's a fine line between fixer-upper and money pit.
Relax. The listing says it's being restored by a developer, John Bland.
John Bland? The real estate king of Santo Ileso?
Is he the guy on all those billboards? Why does a guy that into self-promotion stick with a name like Bland?
Bland is no Roger McGillicuddy, but he does restore things, and we can still get it for cheap. It might work out.
Assuming the restorations preserve the original facade.
You're not gonna worry about preservation when I put in my state-of-the-art kitchen, are you?
We can discuss that later.
That's a lot of heavy equipment for a renovation.
Looks more like a demolition crew.
He's gonna restore this place in the condos.
Not if we do something about it.
T- your
Who wants to demo a demo crew?
So much for that demolition crew.
Attention! This property is protected by Marshall Defense Industries. Park the bulldozer and come out with your hands up!
What the fuck are these Marshall rent-a-cops doing here?
Shit. Land must contract with them for security.
Oh, fun.
Hang tight. I'll take care of them. Still got it.
Sounds like the drivetrain overheated. Guess it wasn't designed with you in mind.
Marshall's down, but they'll be back as long as Bland owns the deed to the property.
Then let's get him to sell.
After this? Not likely.
It'll shake him down and make him hand it over. The idols used to do stuff like that all the time.
Good call. Kev, you're with me.
Where's Bland even at?
Let's call the number on all those billboards and find out.
Bland here. One sec. Mr. Mayor, been an honor talking to you.
Sounds like he's at City Hall.
All right, who's this?
Mr. Bland, I'm calling to take that old mission church off your hands.
Huh? Wait, are you the asshole who just wrecked my demolition site? Listen, fucknut, you set foot on one of my properties again, I'll make sure you can't buy so much as a tool shed in this town.
Well, that was uncalled for.
Let's go take his ass for a little ride.
Hey, hey, is that him in that car?
Same dickish face as the billboards. I like your style. Hi there. Me again. You gonna make this easy and give me the deed to the church?
You? Go fuck yourself.
Bad answer, John. Hope you don't get carsick.
Let's show this shitbag a little Santo Ileso drift.
Whoa, 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 whoa! What are you doing? What are you doing?
He's going for the door. Speed up.
Stop the fucking car!
crazy?
Yeah, John, we are. Now give us the deed.
No way!
Okay, guess we're gonna have to play hardball.
Where are you taking me?
I told you to play hardball in traffic.
Speed up. Don't want him jumping out.
Get us all killed! This is how you do business?
That's right, man. We're local.
Just give us the deed.
No!
Guess the ride's not over yet. Final offer, John. You're not leaving here unless we get what we want.
Think he can handle a little airtime?
This suspension can't take this!
Don't slow down. Dude might try to jump out.
Fine. Take the deed. Take my whole damn briefcase. Just leave me alone.
Pleasure doing business with you. This car is also ours now, too, so get the fuck out. That worked great. We got the deed and a briefcase.
Yeah, plus we blew up some shit, did some sick drifts, and stole the church.
All in a day's work. Ready to head home?
Home? I like the sound of that. Ooh, I'm gonna post about it. Yada yada da, yada da da. Hashtag take me to church, hashtag new digs who dis, hashtag blessed. And posted. Oh, look, I already got a like.
Seriously? How many followers do you have there?
DJ Kev has his fans.
Marshall backed off. You get the deed?
Yep, we got the dude's whole briefcase.
Let's get inside. You got the keys?
Keys? No, just the briefcase.
No problem. I'm sure I can get in through a window or something and open it up.
Why don't we just break down a door?
Not my door.
Whoa, calm down, Dad.
Do you know how much a door costs? We own this place. We have to take it.
Neenah was right. This place is awesome.
Hey, check it out! Cool graveyard!
Yeah!
Hang on, I'm getting a call! Oh, shit. You better hear this.
Hi, Kevy! We saw your post! Congrats on the new digs! We adore your takedown of that gentrifying dig!
Who is that?
The Collective!
The idols want to throw you a housewarming party.
Fuck. Their parties get violent.
No thanks.
I wasn't asking. Duh. See you soon, Kevin.
I'll get the door. Hang tight. We've got company coming.
Have you seen what's in this briefcase?
Not now, Eli. Get inside. And maybe revisit your stance on guns. I'm good.
Up in the graveyard.
I'm coming, Kev.
I'm hit.
We've got company coming.
Have you seen what's in this briefcase?
Not now, Eli. Get inside. And maybe revisit your stance on guns.
Kevin?
I won't submit to this!
Look at that fucker!
I could use some backup in the graveyard.
I'm coming, Kev.
die.
We've got company coming.
Have you seen what's in this briefcase?
Not now, Eli. Get inside.
And maybe revisit your stance on guns.
We gonna fight now.
Flanking them!
We'll topple the system somewhere else.
Up in the graveyard.
I'm coming, Kev. Get off our lawn! Fun times. You, Eli.
They don't take rejection.
They have no chance.
You gonna mess with your boy like that?
There.
Find where they went!
It's so dark.
Take down the oppressor with me! I'll burn the corruption! Lock down!
Through your head. Coming back.
I can't die!
It's a disaster!
My funeral playlist isn't finished!
We've got company coming.
Have you seen what's in this briefcase?
Not now, Eli. Get inside.
And maybe revisit your stance on guns.
How's the home coming, Kevin?
Still got it. Kev doesn't want you. Get over it.
Join our crusade.
I want none of
you. Use some backup in the graveyard.
I'm coming, Kev.
For the help.
Join this car.
Fun times.
Battles are in the church. Help!
I've got you, Eli. Okay.
I knew you had me.
No surprise there. Hell of a housewarming. Guess all that's left to do is check out the new digs.
Yeah, okay. Dead bodies notwithstanding, this place is pretty great.
Right? There's a lot of potential here. A lot of work to do, but still.
We're actually gonna do this, aren't we?
You're goddamn right we are.
At least we've got a cool logo.
I'll take it off the whiteboard.
We need a name.
The Saints. We call ourselves the Saints.
What's up?
perfection. You should totally jump on the Wanted app. Easy way to make some extra cash. That reminds me of a funny story I'll tell you one of these days. This is really great.
Word.
Shit, I wish I had my sketchbook.
This place has so much potential. I can't wait to decorate. I've got a list of stuff that'll really complete the vibe, you know?
We don't exactly have the budget for home decor right now.
No problem. There's a nice cheap way. Come with me to Fort Cullen and I'll show you. There's a bunch of cool collectibles around town that would look amazing in the church. All we have to do is find a thing we want, snap a picture, and boom. It'll just show up there.
Really? How does that work?
It works.
Yeah, but how?
It just works. Don't overthink it.
Do you know someone with, like, a 3D printer or something?
I do, actually. Remember Teddy?
Your ex? The guy with the ponytail?
Other ex Teddy. The woman with the mohawk? Right, so here's how it works. I think the Western Golden Cannon would rock at the church. Just take a picture of it. All right, let's head back and see what we got.
So Teddy, she was cool.
She still is. I was thinking maybe next time we do a karaoke night, I'll invite her. Unless she's back with Melissa, of course.
Ugh, Melissa.
She has a good heart. How about we put the cannon here? Nice! That looks badass. Keep a lookout for the rest of the shit on that list, huh? This place has so much potential.
Newsflash, Santo Ileso. Local real estate developer John Bland was kidnapped this week in broad daylight, right outside.
You busy? I need your help with something. It's really important.
I'm here. What's up?
We need to get over to FB's ASAP. They're re-releasing the Mecha Burger.
The what?
The toy. Don't you remember? It looks like a hamburger but turns into a robot. Limited edition re-release. Let's go.
You know, I think I had a Mecha Burger way back when.
Everybody had one the summer I was 9. It was the most popular kids' meal toy FB's ever produced.
And you want to relive your childhood. Sure. No problem.
Oh, shit. Do you think they're all here for the Mecha Burger?
Doesn't matter if they are. We can just muscle up to the head of the line.
Yes, hi. May I please have a chicken brat box meal with a Mecha Burger toy? In purple, if you have it.
We're out of Mecha Burgers.
Shit. Well, there's another FB's in Marina del Lago. Let's try there.